give him a bathroom break. Let's do this.
Good, I was gonna ask, are there water fountains?
It's not a water fountain.
Oh, this is terrible. This is horrible.
You just gotta chill out, buddy. All right, at least we're not in the stalls. That's when things get ugly.
Oh, my eye!
Been there, done that, Jason.
I can't hack it here, man.
There's nothing you can do about it, so just be a professional. Oh, let's see.
Can you hear me?
Play that.
Bruce kisses his fist and points to heaven every friggin' time he gets hit by a bitch. I mean, what is that? You know, I mean, I'm the one that gives him all those signals, right?
Hey, Satan.
Why would you say that?
I'll catch you later.
Followed another first day. Good thing you're wearing glasses, man.
Here it comes for you, buddy.
Yay.
No!
To the gargle. To the gargle. That's it.
Were you talking about Cortez Cruz, baseball player?
Who the fuck are you?
My name's Claude. It's all for you, Satan.
It's just my intern. You can ignore him.
I mean, Cortez Cruz is the worst. Always kissing that humongous cross. What's the point? You got the Jesus neck tattoo, am I right?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a good point.
He should be kissing a pentagram and pointing down to you.
You know what? That's an excellent idea.
Gary, are you listening to this?
You cut me now, and I can't.
I got a job for you. Your new intern here,
Claude.
Claude's gonna fill you in on our new marketing plan for our friend Cortez Cruz. All right.
Good meeting, guys.
They do the cream pie when they win, Gary. Don't you watch sports?
Do you think you're gonna be a while? Cause I could go get you some magazines or.
Oh no, I'm good. Just sit tight in the ball, huh?